I said him, not me.
Like Bruce Springsteen would say, there's just a human touch. Okay, so, hold this.
You're not gonna do this out of my navel,
No. I'll do your navel.
It's not like a jelly side.
Put it on your hat, man. Leave it out. No. Okay, so the thing, Iceland used to be a colony until 1945. We were basically, we came here and we were like, okay, we don't want to pay tax in Norway, that's bullshit, we're going to make our own country and democracy. So we did. And then we had basically civil war for 200 years. That's like the Icelandic sagas are about that.
What year was this? 1645?
No. 984, they believe the first Norwegian tax dodgers came here. So, and they were all like, so just imagine like a nation of leaders. That's not gonna work out really well, right? So, they had this big civil war, and then they were like, oh fuck this, man, we can't do, because people are burning each other alive. You gotta read the stars. They're like, it's interesting stuff. So they went to the king of Norway, like, hey, remember that whole independence thing? Yeah, can we maybe join with you again? And like, you keep the peace? And he's like, yeah, sure, guys, no problem. And then, you know, we get trade debt because there's the Kalmar Union between Norway and Sweden. And Iceland gets trade debt, like, you know, a pot or whatever, for like hundreds of years until we become the property of Denmark. And I don't know if you know this about the Danes, but they're assholes, man. They're super racist and they still have colonies in Europe. They have Greenland and the Faroes. If you ever see a Dane, I was just in Barcelona talking to a Dane. He's like, why don't you give them independence? He's like, oh yeah, we would give them independence. We could, but you know, they're like children. They don't understand what to do. Meanwhile, the Danes are selling you guys storage space for nuclear waste in Greenland. They're like, yeah, you can put it there. There's no problem. Fucking cool. So that's not cool, man. So, yeah, no, they weren't the best rulers, man, but they talk about, like, I was talking about, okay, I'm from Iceland, like, I was a colony too, like, why did I get independence? And he's like, well, no, you guys are different, man, and I'm like, no, like, we just snuck out while you were under the Nazis, that's the whole reason why you got away from that. Anyway, so they had a monopoly on trade here, so this is why Icelandic, yeah. This is why the Icelandic we speak now is the same as spoken in Norway 1,000 years ago. We were an isolated nation of dirt-eating farmers. And there was a lot of... because nobody was allowed to come here. We weren't allowed to trade with the outside world. So, in effect, that's why we still have the same language right now, because there's no outside influence at all. There's an isolated corner of Norwegian assholes that didn't want to pay tax. Hey. No, come on, man.
I'm from Norway.
Yeah, we know.
That's why
you're
standing where you know.
The good assholes, the good tax-paying people, they stay. They stayed in Norway. Anyway, so, hence, because of this lack of trade and determination, we were unable to secure food a lot of the time. Also, it's illegal to be a fisherman.
Fancy that.
Man up.
Like a town like this,
like John, you have
be
to
illegal.
Like Denmark.
Wait, can you start over? Because I missed the sentence.
No. So you have to be...
Is it legal to fish?
Yeah, the farmers could fish, but they only did it in the winter. So this, if you were born to... So the only people, and still today, the only people who have money in Iceland are either descended from Dane collaborators or the clergy. Like, always, everywhere it's the same, right? So if you were born on a farm to farm, like to peasants, then you could not, you didn't have liberty. You had to be assigned to somebody else's farm. A serf, yeah, serfdom. So you didn't get paid, and you couldn't, like, I'm gonna go live there and just make some fish. Nope, illegal. So, no, it was like a horrible system. And because of this, we didn't, like, grow anything. Like, also, we were stupid. Like, the Danes were assholes and we were stupid. So it works, like, really well together, I guess.
Yeah. You got the brain then.
Therefore, that's why we eat like a lot of weird shit.
Oh, I know, I get it. Yeah.
So
you
the
wait, you have to get to what
Greenland
this is.
Shark, which is like a frequent, like it roams these waters, it does not urinate. So it's just like swimming around all day, drinking ocean or whatever, but it doesn't piss. So it builds the urine crystals up in its flesh. So when you bring it on land, it's poisonous because it's full of ammonia. So what you do is you bury it for like 3 months or 6 months or whatever.
But this is the real age stuff, right?
Yeah, this is that
age. No, we couldn't afford that for you.
So,
this is the poison itself.
So then it sweats out the ammonia and it leaves you with this consumable piece of energy, which is great if you're having a famine, right?
Yeah.
And so like now, like actually I had a really good question the other day. Like, okay, so do you like eat this for breakfast or like no, this is like for special occasions, yeah? Because it's also kind of expensive.
Yeah.
So I sit down with my grandfather and they were asking like, okay, so do I bite the shark and do the shot or do the shot? Like, it's not like tequila. Like, me and my grandfather would just be sitting and like, we might be having milk or whatever. But it goes well with this stuff. And so you just like, you think of it not like a fish, but you think about it like a cheese.
Yeah.
Because it's...
It
has like the aroma of aged cheese and also the texture.
Yep.
Me too.
You take a bite. And you just chew on it.
You savor the flavor. Savor the flavor.
But the flavor changes.
I'm just listening for the instructions first.
Yeah.
So take a bite and chew it.
Just open your mouth. And breathe in.
Feel like, that burn. Feel the burn.
And this is disgusting as meat or fish, but as a cheese, it's quite alright.
That's exactly right.
And then you say scout. Scout! Scout! And then take a
scout.
There you go.